We haven't delved into custom fields too much yet, but it's good to know that you have a few different options for adding them to your account. One way is to create a custom field during the import process. You can have a column in your CSV file that contains values for a custom field, then create that field right on the import page. To do that, click the Map Into field and click Add a New Field. An Add a New Custom Field modal will pop up. Here you get to decide what type of field you would like to create. There are 8 different types of custom fields. They are Text Input. This is a traditional text input field that collects a short piece of data that a contact would type. You can use this to collect short typed responses from contacts when they submit a form, or for example, when they submit a name or phone number. Text Area. This field type allows contacts to type multiple lines of text, allowing you to collect more data. You can use this to collect longer typed responses from contacts when they submit a form, for example, multi-sentence answers to a question on a form, notes, and more. The Date field is used to specify a date and includes month, day, and a year. This can be used to collect birth dates, anniversaries, events, and more. Drop-down menu. This uses a predefined set of options that contacts can select when submitting a form. This field type is recommended if you have 10 or more options for contacts to choose from. Next, we have List Box, or Multi-Selection List. This field type displays a list of predefined options that contacts can choose from. Next, we have Radio Button. This custom field type functions the same way as a drop-down menu field type. Contacts can only choose one answer from a list of predefined answers. However, the visual representation is different. Next, we have Checkboxes. This custom field type allows contacts to choose from one or more answer options from a predefined list of options. And lastly, we have Hidden Field. This custom field type is a text field and is not visible to contacts. You can use this to assign pieces of information to contacts when they submit a form. The second way to create a custom field is through a form. As you can see, the same custom field options are available here. Another way to create a custom field is directly from the contact's profile page. And again, the same field options appear. And the fourth way to create a custom field is by using the Manage Fields page in your account. And again, the same field options appear. Next, we'll show you how to create a segment with a tag and a custom field while using our floating segment builder.